Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of A. Territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. There are several scouting parties in the area. There is a chest with gear close by. few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation. Seismic readings, the majority of AIM's gamma research laboratory is contained underground.
Like ants or mole people.
Like cattle, you get the prod.
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the surface.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Thanks, Avengers!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
Apparently that was the last.
Fight.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility. I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure I'd appreciate the comparison.
I don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Try to keep up.
Time for some Jedi!
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended.
This should be fun!
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Take a breather, kids. they're on fire.